I know, it's gonna be a few weeks. Any thoughts on that? No, you don't care. Figures.
We here, boy.
Give it a scotch thing.
You want the egg?
Is it an actual egg?
There is an egg in this. Egg encased in seasoned sausage meat and breadcrumbs. It's an English classic.
It's a raw egg?
Are you mad?
You put it in the fridge.
It's not a raw egg. It's a boiled egg.
It wasn't bad. It probably would have been better with some dip, but on its own, I'm giving it a 6. How about the Slim Jim?
Smoked snack stick. Beef, pork, chicken. Oh my god, they shoved everything in it.
The whole animal kingdom in a single stick.
I'm a vegetarian.
No, you're not. It
smells like dog food.
They're really popular at, like, gas stations. Petrol stations.
Yeah, tastes like a fucking petrol station.
Out of 10?
4.
So you kind of liked it.
No, I don't. 3, I reckon. I'm going for a cherry Bakewell.
It looks like a miniature cheesecake.
There we go. Now don't eat the foil now. You just put it all in one go.
Well. Shit was busted. 9 out of 10.
Yeah. These are a personal favorite of mine.
Ooh, that's a whole chip right there.
Mm-hmm. Crisp, right. Actually.
Crisp, actually.
Crisp. Actually.
It's a 7. Give it a 7. A strawberry frosted Pop-Tart.
Am I putting this in the toaster?
Yeah, do it.
It's fucking boiling. You eat this shit for breakfast? I give that an 8.5.
The highest rating yet! 8.5!
Terry's chocolate orange. Solid. You gotta whack it. This is the fun part.
Alright.
What we buy it for. Let your anger out.
How hard do you think I should hit it?
Just give it a doof. You know?
Right. Alright, so I felt something. Oh, it perfectly split, bro! What the fuck is that? It's even got the ridges! Can you call an ambulance?
Tastes insane.
That's delightful. Favorite. That's just delightful. Easily a 9.5 out of 10.
Yup.
And for the last
How have I got to this point in my life without ever trying Marmite? I'm gonna put it on a Cheez-It.
I'm gonna stick my finger in it.
I think it was a spoon.
I'm gonna stick my finger in it.
Oh dear.
Alright, bottoms up.
Cheers. Oh.
That came later. Oh, God. Oh, what the fuck? Shut up. At least the spoon's clean.
Your
mom. Oh yeah, the spoon's clean, yeah.
Honestly, 8 out of 10.
Yeah, I'd give that 9. This is a cheesecake. I thought we could add a little more. Squirty cream.
They call whipped cream squirty cream.
Bruh.
No New York style cheesecake needs that much whipped cream on it.
You're in England now. They put cream on everything.
3, 2, 1. What was that? That was a smear! Throw! get to the cheesecake. It was just the whipped cream. Now that's how it's done. Out. I'm going to finish this. If I see this in a trash can, you're going to be very close behind.
Good morning, y'all. It is Friday, and I look so tired. And that's because I kind of am. I've been sleeping like an absolute baby here in England. And I just woke up, as you can probably tell. Just wanted to check in and yeah, things so far have been going pretty awesome. We're gonna go see Cup of Pug today, and that's like a cafe that's like staffed by pugs, which is hilarious and awesome. And we have a ton of snacks left over from the trying snack stuff from the UK and the US. I was thinking of treating myself to a little breakfast today of these. Most of it's just like candy and sugar. There's no way I'd be having anything like that for my own breakfast. I'm a healthy individual that's out to set an example for these Brits. One hop, not no, just one.
All right, off to Cup of Pug.
You don't need a pug to come in for a hug.
Nice to meet you too.
Ooh, there's a pretty smile.
I feel like if I were a dog, I would do it. All right, so we just got out of Cup of Pug. What'd you think?
It was so cute.
It was precious.
It was so cute.
Absolutely loved that.
I fell in love with the little loaf.
Yeah, Hercules. He was anything but little, though. He just had his tongue out the whole time.
He's like,
he just looked like a fluffy sausage.
Yes, a loaf of bread.
But very cute. Heading out for a drink before we head back. It's gonna be good. Target acquired. We're gonna be stopping inside of a Greg's, which apparently is mainly a bakery. What are they known for? Missing our phones, apparently.
Out of panic.
I think it's baked goods. So why don't we head inside and see what Greg's is all about.
I'm excited for this one.
That's $15.75.
Sausage roll. This is the classics, Greg's.
Damn. One of those boys.
Cheese and onion bake.
And then that is a
vegan version of the sausage roll.
A vegan.
I would dig into the sausage roll first if I were you.
I will, don't worry. Sausage roll ho. That's what I'm about to become.
Change your life.
thoughts?
It's all right. My mind isn't like blown, but
yeah,
good. Very flaky, very sausagey,
very, very
rolly.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
See, I'm gonna give this. Maybe that's 7 out of 10.
That's a solid score.
Never tried the vegan option before. Been a big deal.
Do a little taste test. What do we got? It's only been a bite, but what's the verdict?
That's good. Why don't you try that and compare it to the one you just had?
Bro, this literally tastes like better. This is easily like a 9. And I'm not even vegan. Jam donut. Look at that thing. This jam is really good.
Mm-hmm.
It's like not filled with preservatives and processed sugar. I mean, it probably is, just with a British touch. Do a 7 again. Doesn't blow my mind. But I can taste a little bit of love that it was made with.
This is your favorite. It's a bake.
Cheese and onion. Cheesy. Try it?
Yeah, sure. That's really good.
So, this is the most, probably the most popular bake, I would say.
I mean, it just feels like mostly gravy. Not terrible. Give it a 7.
Nice.
Good job, Greggs. You pass. Feeling more British by the bite.
Is this the one that's always falling down? So we're on our way to meet one of you guys from chat, who's offered to hook us up with a boat tour. It's not really a tour, it's more like Uber, but it's like boats. We're on our way to meet our point person. How's it going? Oh my lord, doing amazing. Is it weird being with us?
I've only ever seen you on my iPad or my phone. So,
yeah,
it's bigger in person, isn't it?
I'm just a tiny bit. Thank you. So when people tell me that I'm short, it can be on my side
just
finally.
Lie.
Just lie. Yeah, that's what you do. Freshly battered cotton chips. It's a done deal. What's the most British thing to get with my fish and chips?
Well, if you get some bread, you can make a chip butty.
Torso martini with my fish and chips. This is how I always imagined it going down.
Anything that's really surprised me, huh?
Yeah.
I would say the transportation system, not to be boring with that answer, but it's definitely very like, it's all just so like clockwork. It's so easy. Anything that's like weird about meeting a streamer?
I feel like I'm in a fever dream.
You're in a fever
not
dream?
Not a fever dream, but like, you watch stream and it's like, oh, he's in America. And then you're walking towards me and I was like, this is weird.
This is weird.
This is good, yeah. But this is weird. The classic plate.
Look at how big that boyo is.
Very good. Thank you, Weatherspoons.
You know, the weird thing is, if I was watching a vlog on the stream, I'd be like, yeah, I'm watching a meet. I'm sitting at a table watching a meet. It's really weird, isn't it?
This was delightful. Delightful?
Lovely.
Delightful?
Delightful. Weatherspoons, I officially give 8 out of 10.
Pretty high.
Only for the plates and the floors, the food was pretty average.
Yeah, the food
was. Say goodbye, everybody.
Care to explain what you just said to me?
I said, here you go, there's dessert.
They're crayons. This is really how you want to leave this.
Just out of spite, I'm keeping it. And I'm gonna draw with it.
Yeah?
Yeah, I am.
All right, so we're on the bus. We are going to
the British Museum.
The British Museum, where there's going to be several artifacts and exhibits that have art from Animal Crossing in it. That's so cool. They recreated the art in Animal Crossing to put in a real museum just for the joke. That's so cool. So do you know off the top of your head what four we'll be able to see in the British Museum?
The Rosetta Stone.
Okay, that's cool. I know what that is.
There's the Greek statue, which is the robust statue.
And the one with the dude bowling.
There's an Easter egg. Easter egg? No.
Easter Island head. Squidward's house.
Squidward's house.
We'll have a little explore around. We're excited to take you guys with us. So we just found everything in the British Museum
from Animal Crossing. How's it feel?
Job well done.
Historical and
great
cool.
Movie. Oh, such a good movie.
It's a Bandai store.
Yeah. There it is. Animal Crossing.
Spring, summer, island.
Like the classic one. That's cute.
Autumn, airport, and winter with Goldie. I'm nervous. And it's gonna be your island one. The one you wanted. It's another island one. What if I try the bottom one? Same machine. It's the fucking island one. I'm the pom-pom with the duck face.
Good luck.
First try! Oh my god!
I got it!
She just gets what she wants. Oh my god, come on, cinema roll. It's gotta be the one. It's Hello Kitty. One more set of tokens.
We're never leaving.
So we might have Hello Kitty again. The boy, we got him, we got him. It was worth it, we got him. We got the boy. I got something I wanted.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
What would you say the odds are of
just seeing the king walking, having a nice stroll down this sidewalk?
Probably not.
Feeling it very high?
He's probably not doing very well at the moment.
What if he was? You think I could get away with a howdy?
I waved at the queen once.
You waved at her once?
Yeah, she waved back.
Aw, that was her.
I was like 5.
Oh, nice.
I remember it, my mum told me.
Keep going.
Oh man, Nook's Cranny.
What the heck is that, a house?
It's Rosie's house.
Oh, pour it out.
What is good, everybody? Today we are here,
finally,
at the London Zoo. Are you excited?
Excited to meet the meerkat.
We will be meeting the meerkats in a few hours. Man, you're getting jumpy. That's how excited we are.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit of a slow morning. We're gonna make our very first stop in there for some coffee.
So we have three beautiful meerkats. What we're going to do is we're going to head on in and sit on some logs at the back. We're going to go around and put food in your hands. I'll just go between all three of you. The meerkats will jump up and maybe they'll politely take it, but we shall see.
Oh, we've got lots of adventure for you today, my loves. Right.
Shall we have some food? There we go. There we go. Dracula. Come on, I'm not going anywhere. Seriously. Maybe. Here we go. Let's do some more. There we go.
I'm going to get home.
Oh,
just
and skips
me.
Lovely.
So that's personal.
He's not hungry today, so I think he just wants a bit of comfort. He wants to sit on you. That's fine.
They're very smart.
Yeah, too smart. That's the problem.
Can I just take that from you because I don't need you taking my phone.
This is good.
Come on then.
What we hope for. This is good. Come on, my darling. Yeah, so we'll do like little herbs and little bits of greenery and everything in there for them.
So we just got out of Meet the Meerkats. Bro.
This is so cute.
That was some of the most precious animal interaction I think I've ever had in my life.
We sat on our laps and had some little snackies.
Dare I say that was more satisfying than getting carrots eaten out of our hands by the pugs.
Oh yeah.
And this concludes our time at the London Zoo. What'd you think?
Sick.
Absolutely sick. Had a great time. Can't wait for you guys to see everything we did. Woo! All right, here we are at Victoria Station in London on our way to Shrek's Adventure. The long-awaited Shrek-cellent adventure. How you feeling?
I'm Shrek-cited.
And I'm ready to get Shrek'd. We'll see you in there. We've officially arrived to Shrek's Adventure. Somehow, I'm a firm believer that we're not gonna come out of this experience the same people as when we went in.
No. It's gonna be a life-changing Shrek experience.
Let's get Shrek, gang.
Raw. Raw, that's the best you got.
Yeah.
Now we need a brave volunteer. A princey, darling. Would you just pop into the loo for us? Thank you very much, my darling. I'm just going to close the door behind you. And if you just stay this side and right back from the loo, because it's going to get very smelly over here. Now get your hand right down in there. See if you can find that gold and don't be shy. Then it looks like you have a bit of ogre in you, my darling.
Oh my god, I found Shrek in the wild.
I'm all Shrek'd out.
This is the best day of my life.
We are fresh out of Shrek's adventure. That was a very hilarious interactive adventure.
That's not what I was expecting, actually. It was very cute.
It was definitely more tailored towards kids, yeah. I feel like. Audience participation stuff, but it's this whole like interactive set of exhibits that lead you through like a story that you're being chased by witches. Feeling pretty Shrektastic, huh?
Uh-huh.
Moving out.
I mean.
Good morning. We're leaving for Paris soon, and I'm very tired. Not too tired, just normal tired. And I'm very excited to see what this train hullabaloo is all about. I'm mostly excited for actually arriving in Paris. Apparently this train goes underground, and not just underground, under the sea of the water that exists between England and France. We just checked in to the hotel. They were speaking really fast French. And I would be completely lost without the French speaker in the party. And we're gonna go find something to nibble on. That was a long journey from early this morning to where we're at now. Our breakfast was the coffee from like 30 minutes ago.
Yeah, so I'm gonna need some more.
We're ready for some refueling. American sandwich.
Yeah, it's weird for them to sell sliced bread.
That's the one. Here we are on a boat with this lovely human being. Say hi.
Hi.
All right, I'm gonna gritty all the way in front of the tower. I'm gonna gritty my way over there. Ready? Steps outside of Disneyland Paris. How does it feel?
Very exciting.
Magical. Haven't decided if we're... She's a liar above all else.
He's in his element.
I'm so happy.
You're a wolf.
Oh, we should. It's
So I'm in charge of the pedal?
You're in charge of the pedal.
Oh boy, that's a mistake.
Thank God you don't have a normal license. It's a nice, lovely drive with your mom and your dad.
I found a pin for you.
Huh? I really wanted a picture of Tigger, so I went back out in the rain, but he's not there. Tigger bailed. This was a mistake. I'm running through Disneyland Paris like a madman. I am soaked right now. Tigger bailed. It was a mistake. I regret this. I will never forgive him.
Shaking the bridge. Stop shaking it.
Oh, Disneyland. People are looking at me weird.
For the short king.
The ears will add the height I need.
Oh, perfect.
Here we go. Oh! Whoa! You know what I'm most excited for, Lottie? Is to meet Walt Disney. Oh. Do you remember when his meet and greet is?
Oh,
when the autograph signing is that we signed up for?
Yeah, I don't know how to tell you.
Tell me what?
He did.
What? So, we just left and it was a great day. So, did you have a favorite part today?
The roller coasters.
Oh my, easily, baby. So much fun. We're going the complete wrong way to the train station, which is over there. And now that we're going the right way to the train station.
My bad.
We were led astray.
Directionally challenged, okay.
And off we go back into central Paris to collapse for the night and be back here early in the morning. Minnie fucking died. She's had a rough day.
Walk all the way to Disney, I think.
All the way?
I think.
Alright, let's give it a shot.
Here for day two. Just got off the train. One of us is in the magical spirit. Oh, now two of us are. How cool is that? I think today's mostly gonna be like walkthrough stuff, like slower things that we didn't get to yesterday. Excited for your authentic American corn dog with a barbecue sauce.
Yup. That's all the fuss is about, huh?
What all the rust is about, you know what I'm saying?
Mustard.
Good shit.
Spooky. screaming like that.
Ooh. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Do you hurt yourself?
Let's go to the little first aid spot.
Let's hit the deck. And it's with the nurse. So, see how that goes.
All right, so we're out of the first aid lodge. Got boo-boo. Yeah, kiss the boo-boo. Yeah, you kiss it. All right, actually, it's all better. Take the band-aid off. Vladdy said we'd have to chop it off. You're the worst travel buddy ever. Who says that? It's cold outside. And we're gonna watch some fireworks.
Parfait, merci.
She speaks French. Got it, boys. Look at us. So we just checked out of the hotel and we're headed to the metro to go do some sightseeing before we head out later tonight. So check this out.
There's a little song that we used to sing as kids.
Oh.
Yeah. Sur le pont d'Avignon, on y danse sur le pont d'Avignon. Don't put that in.
This place is incredible. It is crazy surreal to be here. Just like how old all this stuff is, how detailed it all is. It doesn't feel real.
Think that guy could use a hand?
Right. Up. Up. Perfect.
Out of the Louvre and officially on the hunt for creme brulee before we need to go back to the Eurostar train and head home.
That's satisfying.
Yeah. God. My soul feels like it's being cradled like a baby. Yeah.
That's the exact reaction I wanted.
Merci beaucoup.
Grazie.